Hi everybody, what's going on? It's Tubaplyr, NegativeAE, and today we are playing Vagante with Survivor Night. We gotta pick the right one and get into it. So the reason why I'm picking Survivor Night, it's a pretty OP combination actually. Because if we go Holy Night with Survivor, that means we're gonna have ultimate survivability. But the reason why I'm doing this is because I would really like to finish the game, especially in the fourth world. Gonna kind of do that. Okay. Now that the new fourth world is out, I really want to finish the game. I also want to make sure that I get all of the things. So, one of the things is beating the game as Knight, and I have not done that yet. So that's something that we're looking to do. Currently, I have like three wins with the mage, with one on camera. Almost two on camera, actually, if you count the one time that I died right at the exit to the last level. But, I mean, it's whatever, it's to be said. We're gonna try to find, anything to prevent us from dying. So as Holy Knight, the thing that you want to do is you want to find things that can make you, harder to kill. I did not want to activate dragon, but saving grace is that there's water. Two piranhas in that water, so that's not something I want to deal with. Is dragon stuck? Dragon gets stuck in the weirdest places. Dragon. Come on over here, dude. I knew you were gonna do that, dude. So dragon is by far the hardest boss for the night, right? Because you can only get a couple hits off, and unless he stays in the water, which he's not going to. Unless he stays in the water, there's really not much you can do. So you just kinda have to rough it and try and make it so he can't get to you. So a lot of what you can do is this hit and run tactic where you do this, is if there's no water, this is how you would normally play it. But, I mean, it's gonna take a lot of concentration for what it is. Lucky doesn't have too much health, his fire's just gonna go to crap there. And there's the treasure key. This is gonna give us a spell book. I'm gonna see what it is, if it might be worth learning. Frost Nova. Is it worth learning? It might actually. Depending on how much health we lose here in the next thing, if we can, since we do have Survivor Night, we can afford to be a little bit risky with not burning spells or anything like that. We could actually, you know what? I don't care about Frost Nova that much. We're not going for some mage hybrid knight or anything like that. Luminous. Shocking intelligence. I really don't like axes like that because you have to hit in the sweet spot. And I don't trust myself. I don't trust myself to hit that sweet spot. But yeah, can we just unequip our sword? Can you please? Yeah, I just don't feel comfortable hitting that that like woodsman-esque spot. Oh wow, took some crazy maneuvering. I did not want to fall on those spikes. All right, we got a broadsword, which is pretty much a insta equip. Broadsword is pretty much our sword, but better. We have an angelic broadsword frame rate drop. Frame rate drop. We have an angelic broadsword, which is really good, especially for us. Looks like that got already triggered. We got chicken there. So what do we have here? Nothing good. A potion of regeneration is definitely good. I think we picked that up just on principle, because we know we're gonna need it eventually. So depending on, and then chicken has to come with us. Because as soon as we find the door, can you come over here and go that way? Thank you. Listen, chicken, I tried to put you in safety, and here you are. Look. Look at you. Look at you. Now you're possibly dead. Oh, he dodged. I hope he's still alive. Freaking chicken's like daredevil dangerous, dude. Can you come over here, dude? Hello. I'm right behind you. Stupid. Jesus Lord. Can you not be so stupid? Okay. I never get to like trigger with the AI, right? Because like sometimes the AI reacts to me when I don't even know. I'm sure I'm missing a wall somewhere. We did get the chest already, right? Yeah, that was what contained the broadsword. Wow, how did we lose so much health? Oh, that's so bad. Good thing we saved. We lost a ton of health for what that level was. So we do have 2 potions of regen, which means we don't need to... What is this? It could be identify. The more potions we identify, the more things that we know. And that's uncursed. Good to know. Okay. We don't want to equip this dagger. That's garbage. We're... Go for the holy. We gotta pick up this. And then probably immediately eat it. We don't quite need the regen potion. Oh yeah, let's burn this book. Boom. Gone. Set. Match. See you later. Peace. Alright, so it's Worm Boss. Possibly my most hated boss ever. But I don't know. Dragon Boss, I think, is well designed. I think if he changes them, it'll just mess him up. Who else? There's a Goblin Boss, which I think is well designed. He clearly predicts his moves. He stays out in the open. You can hit him the entire time. It's just you gotta watch out for those tricky things. So what I'm gonna do with this fairy is I'm gonna try not to take a bunch of damage on this boss. And we should get a guaranteed book on this level. We did already. We got Flame Pillar. So we don't, as long as we don't lose a ton of health coming out of Worm Boss, which is unpredictable. Worm Boss is like this unpredictable piece of crap. Yeah, this is weird. Boom. Okay. A little bit of a risky jump, I think. Oh gosh, why does the slime like attract worm? Oh, I knew it. I was trying not to get poisoned. And I didn't want to kill the worm just yet because I want to save as many worms as possible to get by Worm Boss. Now that we have the holy level 2, we're doing at least like 3 more damage, I think, per thing. And there's nothing up there, so there's no reason for us to explore. Well, I don't know. Let's check this wall. Every so often, you never know. Oh, we also gotta be checking for these invisible walls. Good thing we have holy available. That first step to holy is really good. Being able to take no falling damage is a godsend. Especially in a world where unexpected pitfalls happen. Wow. Whoa! Honestly, we don't need dexterity, we don't need speed. Constitution probably, but I mean, we have a strength, and then what else is there? 2 luck and burning. I'd rather have the 2 luck, honestly. And that's just the same thing, but weaker. So we're good on the shopkeeper for that. We just need to kill 1 more worm, and we can deal with Worm Boss. So I'm thinking we fight Worm in an area where he has least chances to F us up, so one big open area, which seems like this area. But then we risk, I don't know if, let's just do it right now. You die? No? Wait for this worm. Perfect. Here he is. Just don't get poisoned. Okay. Can I burn him? No. Perfect. Thank you. There's the burning. Worm boss does not like burning. Noted. Are you serious? What? Did they make worm boss stupider? They better not. They better not have made him dumber. Can you just die? Very nice. Just don't get poisoned. Probably a good rule of thumb for worm boss. There we go, and we didn't take a lot of damage, which I'm actually pretty impressed about. We do have a regen potion. So I think what we'll do is we'll take Fairy downward. Once we find the door and we've cleared the way of all enemies. I'm surprised it wasn't a mimic with this game's random. It's random engine, or it's RNG engine. It's freaking. Oh, Jesus. Trigger. I hate you so much, dude. You're the worst. Thank you. It's such a stupid enemy. Like, he's almost impossible to kill unless you have crazy damage. Impossible to kill before he renders you unable to do anything against him and steals all of your gold. It hit him through the rock. I don't know if that should be allowed, but I'm just gonna accept. Ooh, hello. So this is a new altar he added in this patch. We got a potion of regen. What's it called? The scholar sounds nice. Can we pay stuff to him? He does not allow us to pay stuff to him. The scholar sounds like just a little bit like a person that likes this stuff. Should we burn the... I want to see what the scholar does. What is this? Scroll identify, and we have an uncurse. I think what we do is we burn the scroll of identify. Nothing. And then burn the uncurse. Really? He requires more... You require a book too? I'm going to kill this new statue. Do you take this too? No? You only take scrolls. Let's go see if the shopkeeper has some more stuff. Right now he's taken 4 things. So right now it seems not worth it to do anything with the scholar. Maybe if you kill him, he'll do something interesting. So, and you do not have anything interesting. Okay. So since we're at a decent amount of health, I feel like I don't care what the scholar does. Okay, so hold on. Scholar. Oh no, we can't get Fairy because she's in the unreachable place. Is there any way to... Is there any way to get her... Without... Oh, no. So lame. Okay. Whatever. Whatever, Fairy. Wow, that's lame. And then the scholar just took all of our stuff. Can you pay me something? What happens when I kill it? This will be interesting. What happens when I kill you? Because you just took all of my scrolls. He drops a book. It's probably like a random spell or something, or does it get rid of my intelligence stat, probably? Or each level? Maybe? We'll keep track of our intelligence stat, maybe it'll do something for us. Reincarnation! And then next is the Holy Shield. And honestly, I think we go defense. The strength that we did last time on the last, the fourth run, I don't know if that was worth it. The shop is right here. So, I like that they added the scholar. Did I take a hit to anything? I didn't take a hit to anything. He just dropped a book. This sounds like the worst weapon. Bleed on attack. You cut yourself every single time you freaking attack somebody. Sounds like I'll be dying real fast. Dexterity, speed, luck. We do need a bow. But those are not stats that I would try and equip. I'll equip the boomerang because we do not have a ranged weapon yet. Oh, that demonic familiar is going to be super nice. It's going to be super peachy. Oh, am I effing with this? What's life without risks, right? Oh, I can't F with this. I need double jump to F with that. Lame. So we have a new book, thank God, because... Whatever. Oh, good. Look at that luck stat, though. Oh. There we go. Trigger that arrow trap. Not be stupid like we were that last arrow trap. Oh, nice. Look at all the traps on this level, though. That slime just took that hit for that bandit. That bandit was like, screw you. Okay. What's up? Kill through the wall. We got chicken. Chicken, I'm gonna need you to hide. Just like right over here. Boom. Kill that thing. This thing was triggered. Chicken, you're supposed to stop at the freaking rock, dude. Chicken, I'm gonna need you to stay safe. You're always... Oh, yes. I'm gonna equip it right now because I really want to know if it's not cursed or not. There's the arrow. Because Wand of Healing is pretty much a freaking crazy awesome thing. They need to make it less good. It heals for 10, and you get 8 charges, and scrolls of recharge just help you out with that. Okay. Hello. Excuse me. Thank you. This is an odd situation I have. Perfect. Thank you, demonic. I think I run past it. Like that. Have demonic kill it. Awesome. 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 Cawsome, I said. That's the word that I actually used. Boar's head. We do not need the cestus. Why do we have our regular freaking jerk sword up? That's dumb. We should be using the broadsword. When did I do that? Okay, do we have things to give you? No. So we now know that the scholar does not do much. And if it does, it does it for anywhere. Oh wow, that freezing aura. Not expecting the freezing aura to work through the wall that far. So we now know that the freezing aura lasts up to 3 blocks, or goes up to 3 blocks. Try. Oh, wow, that was an impressive jump. If I do say so myself. There's the. Can I have that treasure key? And there's the golem boss. Or golem boss. Definitely. I don't know. Can we defeat the golem boss this one? No, that's the goblin boss. We can have multiple rings, so I don't see the point in. We're double luminous. That's insane. Does that stack? It's got to stack. Cause that range that we have, that we can see right now, is insane. So I do think that. Okay. Ooh. This is gonna be dumb because we're gonna need to fall and then immediately jump. Okay. I'm glad I pulled that off. I saw that guy under the person, and I'm glad I did, but, like, even seeing him, there was pretty much, like a 1% chance I was going to pull that off. We should be looking for pork chops. I know I'm... Oh, wow. That was very stupid of me. I probably should have checked. Good job. Oh, there's the wall. Perfect. I was just looking for you. Could you not... No. I need need you to stop right now. Thank you. I appreciate that you listened. We have a Featherfall potion. We do. We're going to go ahead and land right on the spikes. Right on these spikes. Bump, bump, bump. I like this little area for the door. It's like the game dev built it personally for the door, and he actually didn't. I don't want to challenge that guy. We have chicken over here. There's chicken up here. No, it's a guy. Chicken's over here. Chicken, are you still here? I need you not to be stupid. Thank you. Perfect. Hopefully we can get chicken up here. Alright. Chicken, I'm gonna need you to get... There we go. Okay. It was a trek, but we got him up here. We're gonna throw chicken into the fire. Bop. And since we're Survivor Night, we are going to gain a little bit extra health. We're gonna take that roasted chicken, hang on to the roasted chicken, and this is a one run. We're gonna go ahead and get that last thing a holy so we can start taking down some of these forest bosses. I have a couple in mind, Wisp and, I don't know if I want to challenge Wisp and then not have enough regen potions to, cause let's face it, when you're fighting Wisp, you're gonna need to frickin', use some regen potions. And if you don't, you're crazy. Oh, can I take this down? So I have to go past Golem over here, past this Piranha Plant, past this, take a little damage, but I'm going to need to skip past all of this. Come on up, dude. Come fight me. Over here. That freezing aura plus the fire aura, or the fire burning. Can you come on over, dude? Come on. Come on over. There's a potty over here. Let's see what you have in your store. Let's buy the bomb. We have enough gold to justify a bomb buy. And then we're just gonna go about our day. That was a very bad interpretation of this song. You hit. I don't wanna alert this Piranha Plant, because as soon as he comes out of his den, he's gonna be a force to be reckoned with. And I like how the game is making me go this way. Are they forcing the idea of wall phasing there? There's no way. Are they actually? That'd be a pretty lame design choice just from the from like a player's perspective, like getting a wall phasing is very rare. We need to go down. Who is this boss? Wisp? It's Wisp. I see Wisp circling. Okay. So we know it's Wisp. We know it's Wisp. We have a decent amount of damage. We don't have any reliable... We can't. I was thinking about maybe using Book of Portal to have Wisp go to one side and then teleport constantly, but I think Portal goes away when you do stuff. So I don't know. I don't know if I want to challenge Wisp, but I you know what? What's life without risks? Let's take down this guy. We'll take out all the opposition, which means this plant guy. So I want to get this plant guy to come around. If he can follow me around this area... Mimic, are you going to fall off? Come on down. Thank you. What did you give me? Warhammer. Let's start popping some of these. Okay, so what is this? It's shocking. Okay. What is that? It's corrupted fairy magic. We're gonna drop that in case we accidentally equip it. What do you do? Lifesteal? Lifesteal hammer might be a good idea. It might be a good idea, actually. Wow, it's been a while since I've seen lifesteal. I don't know, we'll think about it. We could do like the... There we go. That probably took longer than it should have. Let's take out this guy over here. Boom. Open that. Get the glass blade. Alright. We do have door open if we need it. Boss, come over. This is kind of like the perfect storm right here. Let's do this. He's going up. Perfect. Can we defeat Wisp Boss with no problem? Wow. Well said. Our sword combo that we have right now is really good. We're going to check for invisible walls because I do know that those exist. We do have the key, which... Oh wow, oh wow. Perfect. Alright, so we went after the base. We got that. We got another potion of regen, a compass. I say we equip this. We eat that, take this, get the gold from that. And then equip the compass, which also contains a soul of demonic familiar, but this gives us a strength and lightning resist. Lightning resist is kind of garbage in my opinion. However, Erumai, thank you. What else do we need to do here? We could check for chests, but honestly, we have so many items. Was that a smithy? Did I skip over a smithy? I think I did. I think that statue was a smithy. Or maybe it was a deranged or something, and I'm just hallucinating. Let's go defense. Let's go defense. I think we also fight... we don't fight Golem Boss. Golem Boss has too much health and is too... He's too... Oh, wow. This golem right now. How are you living? So I think we just... Actually, we might be able to... I don't know. I don't feel comfortable... If Golem Boss behaved exactly like regular golems, you know how much cooler Golem Boss would be to fight? But instead, you have this rock-throwing, shockwave-creating thing that... Talator. That honestly isn't worth it. So we got Scroll of Magic Mapping, which happens to be this green scroll here. Or gray, I guess, is what the game called it. But that's what the scroll is. Let's magic map this floor. Teleport was a terrible idea. I hate teleport. One of the worst scrolls in the game. I hate it. Because it could teleport you into boss. It could teleport you. And then your teleport line, I don't know if it still does, but it used to be able to trigger bosses whenever you were teleporting. Wisp, please. Thank you. So I don't know, let's check our intelligence stat. Let's kill the scholar. Maybe the scholar takes one of our spells. No, he just gives us a book. Such ignorance, he says, but like, what is this? Freezing Aura, Intelligence Defense, Vitality Defense. Definitely taking the Vitality over the other thing. Hello? Spider. Hold on a second. We don't need that potion, really, because we already know which one is regen. We also... I'm just gonna kill you. Done. Wow, we have so much stuff. We're dropping the glass blade. It's something that we don't need. Can I get up here? Yes, I can. Get a Cestus instead. Not something I want. We have a yellow potion, which we do not need. We do not need the yellow potion. We don't need any potion, really. We might consider keeping Featherfall, but since we know which Featherfall is, or what one Featherfall is, I'm scared to do this scarf. We have tons of books to burn, so we're gonna be A-O. Look at this luminosity thing. Like, we are able to see so far. You have no idea, like, it may not sound like a big deal, it's Golem Boss. So we're gonna leave Golem Boss alone. Is it worth it for his bonus, though? This is a pretty good place to fight Golem Boss. I just don't want to die by this golem in the process of fighting Golem Boss. Okay. So, the weird thing about this Golem Boss, it's a good place to fight Golem Boss. Like, hands down. However, there are spiders around, which make it a terrible place to fight Golem Boss. There is... what is this? It's a new scroll. We don't need Cestuses. We don't need that. We probably don't need you. We have Featherfall already. Honestly, we don't need that many arrows, but in case we find a good bow... we gotta open up that chest. I've decided... Of course, you start off with that crab, dude. Oh, he kills everything, though. That's good. Okay. Let's try and get as much damage off as we can. There we go. Okay. We did it. Holy night. I gotta say, like, I don't know why you would go any other night. I honestly do not. We got the key. We can get this book, which is Book of Flame Pillar, which I don't really care for because we're not mage. We don't have to rely on those things for our damage. We get another regen, and whatever this is, a shield ring, which sounds OP. It even does half the things that I want it to. Key chance of finding magic items. Is that what I want? I don't know. I would like more books, yeah. But I don't know if that's what I want. We have a lot of stuff, so we're kind of treading super light. Since we are Survivor Mage, or not Survivor Mage, Survivor Knight, we do not need health as much because of... Hello. Give me a hammer. Something I don't want. No, I'll take it because there's nothing I need to pick up right now in case there's a smithy on the next floor. Because we still have to fight the last boss, which is totally within the realm of possibility. Become immune to knockbacks. Really, I have to chalk it up to the sword that we got super early on. We got super lucky finding a strength plus burning sword that helps us out. Gonna burn two books because we need the inventory space, and we also have a bunch of regen potions. Wow, almost too many regen potions. What, five? Are you flipping kidding me? This is a win. And if it's not a win, it's because I fell off the edge in the last area. That's all I gotta say. Going down. We're looking for Spriggan Boss because I know he's around. Do we get a defense point for each? I think we get a defense point for each defense level up we get. Hey, what's going on? Yeah, look at how good that was. Like, we got trapped in his mouth and we still did work. Which... what is that? There we go. We're taking a little bit more damage than I'd like, especially since we have to fight, freaking jerk. We do have to fight Spriggan. Okay, Spriggan's right by the door. I like that. Freaking have us fight Spriggan. I'm honestly not worried about health at all in the slightest until we lose a little bit. Right now I'm totally fine with the way that our health is. Okay, perfect. Kill you and you. I feel like Spriggans are like the easiest thing. Okay, there's finally, we have a smithy that I realized that we have. I'm pretty sure there was a smithy on other floors, I was just not paying attention. So you're gonna get rid of the hammer, we're gonna get rid of this hammer. Hopefully it gives us something with lifesteal. We do have the wand of healing still, I didn't even think about that. we're gonna get rid of this. And we're gonna get rid of the boomerang. It's gonna give us a bow and arrow, which we need. And it's gonna give us 2 luck and a constitution. I will take it, honestly. We have 200 arrows, and we've barely used them. And I think we'll switch over when the boss comes. We'll switch over and, or to bomb when boss comes around. Honestly, we're doing work. We might not even, but we get the benefit of the chest. Kill that golem real fast. We do have a chicken. Scroll of identify, which is nice. Are you serious? The game is being super generous. This is Vagante at its finest. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna head down there. Boom, we already leveled up, so there's really no reason to fight the boss here, except to get the key. It seems like we're doing tons of damage, but I could be wrong. Okay, I was gonna say, I've done a ton of damage to this guy. Got another Book of Flame Pillar. We'll check out the shop. Death Protection. Instant buy. I know there's a skeletal sword in there that looks really cool, but death protection is unavoidable. Not as good. Not as good as our sword. Gives us a strength, gives us an intelligence, but we don't need intelligence. We're a knight. Alright, so at that we have the key. And I don't think the smithy is done yet. And we will, thank the Lord, be able to take Chicken with us to recover even more health. We missed a chest over here? I find that hard to believe. But, you know, whatever. It does happen. Just get on here and get up here. Thank you. Ring of Zygox is something that I will equip right away. Oh, but then it gets rid of that. It's definitely not something that I will get rid of that for. Seeing enemy health bars is nice, but not nice enough to get rid of the ring that's, like, destroying life right now. Get another feather fall. What is this belt? Compassionate familiar versus demonic familiar. Let's do it. We have an identify scroll. We do. First of all, can we, let's identify this. Wow. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do that. This is the game at its finest. We're gonna loop the game, we're gonna loop it. And if we don't loop it, I'm gonna be horribly depressed, and there has to be like a crazy turn of events for us not to be looping the game right now. Like, honestly, I've never seen Vagante like be so nice. It's so nice right now. Like, this is the best. I've never seen like a better odd Vagante run before. Unless I somehow like screw this the F up. I can't see myself screwing this the F up though. Okay, this could screw us up. It's not going to though. We probably should have went to the smithy one more time so we could get the thing, but that's fine with me. We have two rings here. This gives us minus one intelligence. This gives us cold resist, poison resist. Let's equip the cold resist, poison resist with the luminous. Get the roasted chicken. Eat the roasted chicken. Burn the books so we get more inventory space. We're gonna stick with this. This will give us death protection for one. This is our defensive recharging shield, which is gonna help us out in the last level. We do have 10 strength now. Guys, we are living large. And then we just go in. We just go into the catacombs. Now, I've never played this to where I actually fight anything, but I think I might want to try. This is already looking like a bad idea. Look at how much health these guys have. Yeah, it's already looking like a bad idea. We're just gonna book it like we normally do. Green potion. We need to get over here. Okay. All the way down. All the way down till you find the door. All the way down till you find the door. We probably could have gotten that chest. Definitely not gonna risk it with what we have going on. Drink the feather fall so we don't die to spikes. Drink a regen so we can regen health a little bit. Drink another regen so we can regen the rest of our health a little bit. Boom. We are done. We're gonna go again. Frickin', I have my mage skill on. Is that a regen? If it's a regen, I'm not gonna deal with it right now. I don't think purple's regen. I'm gonna take this barrel with us. Because screw that barrel. I'm gonna contain a scroll of identify. Oh, jeez. Scroll of Identify. What is there to identify? The Yellow Potion. Potion of Defense. We're drinking that going in. We're drinking the Featherfall going in. And we are set to get to the fourth world. I don't know what I'm doing in the fourth world yet. So I'm guessing... Yo, what's going on? Couldn't grab me, huh? Was wrong. Thank you. Thank you for letting me go. Thank you for letting me go. I need to go right now. Thank you for letting me go. Alright, so we're gonna try to encounter some of these bosses here and maybe try and fight them. I don't know. Let's try and win. I do, the whole reason I'm playing Knight in the first place. We can go ahead and magic map the area so we know where the platforms are. Looks like there are... Okay, so there looks to be a theme in this world, right? Like, there's three small ones and then usually, like, a big giant one. And I think you just kind of have to pick a portal and deal with it. Perfect. We took no damage from that, which is very, very weird. So these guys are invisible, they can fly through walls or something. I don't know what's going on with them. Or is that, like a new thing? Okay. I just wanna freaking kill you, dude. I don't know how to deal with this guy yet. I'm guessing that's how you deal with the guy? Look at that. Plus one all resistances, plus one intelligence. Let's get the rune dragon head. What do we have equipped right now? Plus two vitality though. Oh, this also gives us plus two vitality. This is just our thing, but better. Excuse me, I was trying to get a chest and here you are being like the most rude person. I know I said I wanted to encounter a boss, but I also want to beat the game. Oh, look at this. That's really cool. This is new and interesting. I didn't know that there was different backgrounds for this area. That's super cool. We should probably equip the bomb, especially if we're gonna be, if we plan on fighting a boss. We're gonna use bombs, assuming like all the bosses aren't flying. Let's magic map the area. Okay. I don't like this guy. I fought him before. He's very dumb. Yeah, you better run off the flippin' edge. He's all like trying to run at me like he's some big shot. I like this area. Can you put me here? Thank you. Thank you. I found chicken. I don't know if chicken can come with me through portals. Can he do that? What does shopkeeper have? Wow. What do we have on? Attackers will plus two. You know that, yeah, ours is better. What is these? Plus two constitution, plus two intelligence, plus two defense. Wise man's beard. I'm guessing that's one of these. It doesn't have death protection, which is something. What are those? Do we have gloves? We don't have gloves. We're buying that. Yeah, I don't think we have gloves. We need gloves. And those gloves are perfect. They don't give us a minus to anything, do they? Minus one lightning resist? Whatever. What gave us strength before? I don't know. I don't want to figure it out. I want to finish the game. Let's go. There's the boss. I found the boss. Guys, everybody calm down. The boss has been found. This son of a freaking jerk, dude. Listen, you're being a jerk. You're on fire now. Come on down, dude. You're gonna die, whether you like it or not. I wish I could jump on you to kill you. Yes, get frozen. We're just gonna jump right on top of the boss. What do you do? Whoa! Do you knock me off the edge when you do that? Whoa, okay. Oh no. Okay, this is new. You can't leave. You can't leave when... Oh yeah, you can. Come on. I'm gone. I'm out. There's the door. And I'm gone. He's too much. He's too much for me. We did a good job with preparing to get here. Now that we're here, albeit to say that I am the first, like, this is probably the luckiest run of Vagante that you will ever see on the internet ever. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I don't care for either of these enemies. Can you stop? I just want to leave. Oh no. Open, 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 open. Oh. Oh. Whew. I don't care so much. No, 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 no. Of course he's like golem boss. Can you stop? Excuse me. Oh, I can't because you're here. Can you not? Can you guys not? Can you guys not? Listen, I'm just trying to get through this portal. Oh, wait. No, I don't even need to. I'm getting through this door. Bye. And that's it. Congratulations, you beat all of the levels currently existing in Vagante. So, okay. So he's gonna add one more. He's gotta add one more, because it says, congratulations, you've beat all of the existing content in Vagante. Which means that there's probably another level. Either that, or there's more enemies. Either that, or whatever. I think this game does a great job doing everything. It handles its enemy placement well. Could you die? You know what? I don't care enough. Especially on the loop. I don't care enough. I should probably care more since it's the loop. That thing still is not dead. Okay. Master Thief Gloves. Perfect. Where are you? No. We need more books. Ah. Wow, so this is going to be like the longest episode ever of Vagante, plus the luckiest episode of Vagante ever, plus, I don't know about the longest ever, because people have recorded, people take their sweet time. I looked up like my videos on YouTube about this game, and I'm like, me and like this one guy is named, wow, I should not be taking this much damage. I do have reincarnation still. But I do not want to take this much damage. Well, I take no fire damage. I take no fire damage. There's no reason for me to dodge. We do have death protection still available? Oh no, we wasted it. So we can now have that open and on top of things. That already gives us a lot. I don't know if I want to get rid of anything. Get rid of that potion. And then this should be an invisible wall. And if it's not, I'll be dumbfounded. Thank you. Is there anything up here? Nothing. Alright, invisible wall with Jack Squat. Honestly, our damage is high enough to deal with this. And we got rid of that potion so we could do stuff. This is an invisible wall. No, it's just where boss was. There's the 22 crit. I like it. We do have a smithy over here, which is super awesome. Honestly, nothing good. Especially for a loop of the game. Hello again. Hello again, sir. So I need to find the exit. Where's the exit? Probably up here, right? Hello. Thank you, compassionate. You rock. That guy still isn't dead. Piranha plants are gonna be so dumb. Okay. There's the death protection again. I want to get to the forest. I want to loop around back to the forest. And that's what I'm going to do. Potion of defense. Just quaff that. Quaff the feather fall. Rock head. Flame aura. Does it give us 2 vitality? It does not. Oh, we wasted a stat on that. Okay, that's fine. We wasted a stat revival instead of an actual revival. What is that? I'm gonna have to get rid of some of the stuff. This gives us +2 defense, which is increasingly a good thing. I like that better because this is strength. And we're good. Let's go. Should probably get in this door real quick. Like, did we get the key? Yeah, we got the key. We opened it. It contained rock chest. Wow, this is gonna take so long. Quickly, aspect of seal. I think we just continue on the defense track. The stuff like recharging defensive shield, we have fire resist, we have everything. These guys are much faster, I will have to say. Our luck is pretty high though, so we're critting a decent amount. We do have a death protection thing still. Each of these guys are like mini catacomb zombies. There we go. But at least those guys go away. Perfect. Done. We are looking for an exit. I want to get to the forest. I really do. There's Fairy. We have not revived yet. There's the revival. Activate invincibility. We killed Fairy on accident. I just want to kill you. Thank you. Die. Boom. We're running on our last leg. We're running on our last leg. We have that. We did just get the wall phasing plus another 2 strength, though. This gives us 2 strength. This gives us 2 strength plus improved archery. But this gives us the vitality. I think we stick with the vitality if we have the choice. Right, what are your options? Flex projectiles. +1 damage sounds really nice. You're probably like hulked out though, so I can't kill you. Can't see the exit, but I know it's around here somewhere. There it is. Boom, let's get to the forest. Force type? Are we force typing right now? I think we're force typing. Aspect of steel, some attacks will automatically be blocked. Right now we've maxed out two trees. There's gonna be so much in this gameplay. We've gone on for 53 minutes. This floor feels slimy. That means there's gonna be only slimes and there's gonna be elemental slimes. Which I'm okay with. What are you doing with all this extra cheese, dude? Oh, you know what I forgot all about is this crap, dude. Just like health. 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 More health. Thank you. Okay. Book of Fireball. We gotta equip that again. This wall invisible, probably? It is not. Surprising. What do you got? Oh, wow. Wand of Pestilence is a pretty good deal. Boulder Protection is nice. Retaliatory. The only thing that would be nicer is if we had a thing with Death Protection. Which we do not have. Hey, what's up, fire dude? I think I have max fire resist. Are these guys... These guys aren't hulked out. These slimes aren't hulked. Did that slime just fall through the floor? Was there a slime that fell through the floor? These slimes aren't hulked. Oh my. This is going to be a breeze. He needs to fix that. The slimes in the second playthrough are not hulked out. This is going to be something I'm going to need to tell him. Ooh, I like this guy. Is this boss slime? I think it is. Yep. There's boss slime taken care of because he is not hulked out. Let's go. I don't need that potion. I don't need that potion. I would rather have a green potion, I guess, and a scarf. Scarf that does what? Compassionate familiar. I think that's the better compassionate familiar. Because I don't know. Don't ask me why. Come out through the freaking ceiling, dude. You guys saw that, right? Like, he just came through the ceiling? Or am I hallucinating things? Yeah, so this is another bug. We're just finding bugs all day over here in Tubaplyr Land. So in this run, we have a bug where the slimes are not hulked out in... Whatever, I guess I'll post it on the forum and we'll see. See if we can get that changed a little bit. I want a challenge. Drop that. Pick up the crossbow. What's the crossbow got? Nothing good. Terrible. Terrible news. This is not an invisible wall. I'm just tripping. Gotcha. We do have a key for the next floor in case we don't want to fight anything. And we have... Guys, we're still living large. We might loop the game twice. I can't think of... us possibly not looping the game twice. Now that we're at this, like, what does sword do for us? Sword dance. You're slide stabbing. Hold on, your attack. And draw your sword faster the enemy can react. Let's upgrade our strength stat. Why not? I mean, we're at already... Who is this boss? Wow, wisps move at the speed of complete light. And I do not want to get trapped by a plant because I know I'm not going to be able to get out. There we go. No! It's such a stupid area. Move. I forgot that they're weak now, or they're strong now. Does Golem move like Sonic speed? He does. He moves like Sonic speed in round two. They are really trying to mess you up. I want this. I want whatever this is. Book of Magic Missile. We're gonna treat this area like... I'm gonna treat this area like the catacombs. I wanna see if I can loop the game again. I'm sorry this is such a long episode, but geez. Look at how well we're doing. Go ahead and do that. We've officially ran out of all of the regen potions that it gave us. And we're living healthy right now. So two now. I don't think we can. If we have trouble fighting level one forest bosses, I don't see us getting very far in level two forest bosses, right? You feel me? Oh, that's a wall. That was unclear. Unclear to me that that was a wall. Here I am trying to get up it for like 2 years. So it's Book of Fire Shield, which is nice. Thank you for the suggestion. Boom, sun, get out the way, here comes night. This is why I think that instead of nerfing mage so much, he should nerf knight. You know how good knight is? The ability to revive three times is unequivocal, like there's nothing equal to it in any other class besides Knight class, right? Hey, what's going on? I'm invulnerable, so good luck with all that. Alright, and we've made it to the catacombs, run two. And granted, we're cheating right now. There's no way that we're fighting any bosses in round two. Like, I would consider it not cheating if we fought all the bosses, but there's no way that that's going to happen because the bosses are just too much. I probably prematurely did this. Yeah, there we go. Good job. Good. That's a mimic. The one chest that I was going to be like, hey, I'm gonna open this chest. Just gonna invincibility there so I can walk right through. Hello, skeletal dragon. Peace, skeletal dragon. Let's get to the fourth world on the second run. How many times? Like, this is gonna be so long of a run. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. But, like, sometimes you just get really far. We're gonna have to end this episode. Like right away, as soon as we get the chance. Hey, thank you for being right here. Look at all this stuff that we're getting though. Sink like a stone, graves. Do we have boots? We don't have boots yet. This is a circlet. Let's buy the boots. We don't have boots. That's insane. I can't even believe that we don't have boots yet. Okay. Invincibility, that was way too much damage. I mean, I guess we are in, like, level 2 catacombs, but still, like... Can I get down? Jesus Lord. Level 2 catacombs. Had to activate that last one, and we're good. And we're good. I also think, I don't know, they should nerf Knight. Like, no joke, like, I shouldn't be able to take this much damage. I mean, then again, I am, like, full into the defense tree and full into the thing, and I would expect to be this powerful. However, if you're going to make Knight feel like how it's supposed to be, you should make each other class have like something that's like, whoa, this is way too good, right? Because I feel like Holy is way too good. You have the reincarnation that makes it even better. You always go in the direction of the boss. I didn't even activate the boss. I think this is the way down. Yep. Yes, it is. And there's the way out. GG, well played, Catacombs. Welcome. Hello, round 2, world 4. I think I'm just too good at No, Knight needs a nerf. Knight definitely needs a nerf. Also, if you want to... I don't know. If you want to have Knight the way it is right now, right? I feel like buff everything else. We're just kind of running through. We're going to look for the door again. There's another boss. Oh, wow. Thank you. Hello. Hello. I can't activate that portal because I'm invincible. Can I fall? I can't. Hey, look. Listen. Listen. I don't know if you know what you're doing right now, but it's rude. It's very rude. I would appreciate it if maybe you didn't do that. Oh, snap. I'm glad I entered that door. Dude, let's beat the game again. I'm actually determined now. Let's do it. Let's do it twice. We'll show just how OP Knight and Vagante is. And maybe this will get to the developer, and maybe he'll see that maybe he should, instead of nerfing the Knight, maybe make everybody else this good, because this feels good. And it's something that I've been playing Vagante for a long time. Right? Can you open this? Please do not kill me. Thank you, Lord. Okay. That was not the right way to go, obviously. We do have a key. I was gonna say, maybe we should open... What is this? There's our reincarnation, which we haven't used yet. A little bit insane to me. That guy just fall off the edge because he's an idiot. Oh, but he flies, so... Oh, no. Oh, no. What am I gonna do here? I need this to open, but I also need all of these guys to stop what they're doing. Open. Oh, jeez. Is this the door? No? This boss is so cool looking. This boss is so cool. Hold up. Hold up. I need to leave, though. Hold up. That boss looks so cool! Where's the door? Where's the door? That boss was possibly the coolest thing I've ever seen! What? What was that? That was like some freaking Annihilator freaking... I don't even know. Oh, jeez, that was really cool. I'm really impressed with that. Please keep that in as a boss. I'd be super depressed if that boss goes away. Is this the boss? Are you going to activate right now? Guessing the door's down here. No? Oh, good. Oh, good. Go, please. I like how, even though I'm frozen, I can go through the door. Oh, I found it. Shopkeeper! Hey! Ah, that needs to be fixed. Shopkeeper, you should not... Are you gonna fall off the edge? Please fall off the edge. You fell off the edge. No, the door's right there. What am I doing? Don't you dare throw me off the edge, dude. I should have took all the shopkeeper's items when he fell off the edge. I was too... Is there an achievement for looping the game twice? Because we just looped it. No way! Open this chest right now! Guys, we looped it to the point where there is no return. What? Is this something like reserved for... Hold on, let's take this. What does the Champion Graves do? What the F is that? Guys. Okay. shopkeeper. I don't want to upset shopkeeper. I also want to get in this door. Go in the door, please. Shopkeeper, please. Shopkeeper, I'm going to need you to jump off the edge. I'm going to need you to jump. Okay, you want a mono-e-mono? Stupid jerk. That's mono-e-mono. Come on, I got 3 invincibilities and a freaking sword. Let's go. Stupid. Everybody knows you don't challenge me, dude. Does that door respawn? We got through that door, right? And then it respawned or something? Or maybe I'm just crazy. I don't need any of those potions. I don't care for the bludgeon because our sword is really good. I don't care for those graves anymore. I don't care for the sword. I don't care about the Ring of Zygox. I don't care about this thing. This thing I can care less about. What do we have in here? Shiny Master Thing of Gloves. Wall phasing. We still have wall phasing too. Wall phasing, 2 strength, 2 dexterity, vitality defense. That's really good. Vitality, dexterity. Okay. Weird royal crown. We're giving up. We have strength defense and poison resist. Versus 2 plus 1 to all resistances, though. Eat your heart out. We're giving up the 2 defense, which I don't like. So, that's definitely not gonna happen. We're going to this door. Which does not contain the door, unfortunately. Oh, snap! Is this the door? This is the door. What's going on? What do I do now? Right? Like, I looped the game twice. Now I'm here on the fourth floor. And, I'm just gonna leave. This boss is cool, by the way. Like, don't get me wrong, the boss is super cool. I see no point in fighting him when we can just leave. We can just, like, yeah, peace. See you later. Did I leave prematurely? No. I see no point. You know what I think? Is instead of using keys immediately, that's what we do, right? We use keys immediately. Excuse me. I want to get to the door. I saw the door down there. Luckily, this boss is, like, killing everything. So, like, I don't have to kill anything. Oh, my. A terrible place to be. And there's the 204 damage to do it, with the 0 reincarnations left. Thank you guys for watching. This episode has gone on long enough. I hope you guys are having a good rest of your day. Thank you for subscribing. Leave a comment if you have something that I can do better. And, peace out, guys.